got eyes on this area. It's going to be hard to recruit. There'll be Royal Army patrolling, but I don't think they would expect.
You're tuned into Radio Free Kiran. So as you guys know, Pagan is using the now defunct local tea distributor Kyren Tea as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, Deplore...
heard a bunch of smugglers used to come here.
Men were denied anything. Let that truck you destroyed be the start of a new age for Kirat.
And outcome.
respected leader and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding the gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about her. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. The word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't deal. That's not for me, okay? Mina, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be full-on hard if you think about it. I mean, most kingpins are just fat men who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's a kind of...
to beer!
Look at these orgies. Sunday Sala. The killer must have slipped by me.
I just heard that someone's on a mission to secure the outposts. Pace yourself, Ajay. He's got a long way to go to even the scales.
Hello?
Oh, so the rumors are true. Come in, come in, come in. I don't know whether to call you Ajay or Adonis. Those brooding eyes. That determined jaw. Clothes are more Salvation Army than Golden Path, but I can work with this.
Who are you?
I am Mumu Chiffon, tailor to the crown by the appointment of King of Kriat, His Royal Highness Pagan Min. But you may call me Mr. Chiffon. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You work for Min?
I used to. The king and I had a falling out. He tried to kill me, and now I'm in hiding. But that's ancient history. Let's talk about the future. Kriat Fashion Week is coming up, and I believe we can help each other out. You need accessories, and I need a model. I would like to make you the centerpiece of my new collection. I call it combat couture.
And you want me to wear this stuff?
These? These are just experiments. No, only the finest raiments for the prodigal son. I spent years studying rational garment design at the top Parisian academy. A garment must be useful before it's elegant. Form must follow function. Arms up. I will send you to gather exotic materials. Furs, skins, feathers. To accentuate your role in primal attributes. I shall send you the design and locations. I hope you are as good with the sewing machine as you are with the machine gun. Because together, we're gonna make you look fierce. Well, don't just stand there. Time flies. Return when you have finished crafting my creations.
I'm a hostage.
Where's the Yakuza?
The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Oh!
Come back! My heart!
I can't believe you're alive.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost.
Thank you.
I didn't think we were going to make it. Here, you've earned this.
You got this.
Save me, please.
Just race your heart out, darling, and I'll be down the track filming. Together, we'll make magic. And money!
Thank you.
Gotta stay calm. Gotta stay calm.
Ah.
Thank you.
not win! Don't get up!
Thank you.